in the last video, I was drafted to the Rangers. So they put me back in the... So now I'm on the Oilers. So... Alright, it's the preseason game. I'm gonna play preseason game 1 and 2. Then I'm gonna take it down for the night.
Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Looking forward to a great night of hockey action here. It's a game within the Western Conference between the Calgary Flames and Edmonton. Eddie, your sense on all this?
It's great to be back after a long summer.
Out here getting
preseason
hockey
is a time for the players to prove to their teammates, the coaches, and their fans that
what
they belong
people
this
have been saying. All right.
Lots of evaluation to take place again in this one. That's what preseason hockey is about, and we have begun.
All right, they scored already. All right.
Propel
I'm on the ice
Fain.
Now. Let's get it.
Now it's directed to Smith. Gets in, looks over his options here. Tries to get it on net. Piece of it, rebound. To Weatherspoon.
Weatherspoon.
The Flames continue to probe up the wing. Moreau's at his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. The Flames have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Gains the blue line. Shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And the puck now possessed by Fain. On to Letestu.
We score. Let's go.
The Flames in their own end, ready in attack. Shoots one. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Mashed in.
Whoa.
That puck out of play over the glass.
All right.
Calgary's got a defensive zone win. This scrum will end soon. Strong wrist shot. Good chance here, but a terrific pad save. Hammer, point blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Passing one off now to Stajan.
In the first period.
In front, got a piece of it. The Oilers lug that along up the wing. Shoots.
Go! My first goal in the NHL. Let's go.
Just the preseason, but he's going to remember this one. His first goal against elite competition in this league.
I like the way the games nowadays, they recognize what you're doing.
Edmonton's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Oilers control from the neutral zone.
Now they want me to shoot a one. They want me to shoot a slap shot. All right.
First period over, we began scoreless, and now we're not. These two teams are separated by just a goal. Calgary's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Slides it to the point to Anderson. Shot. Can't get it on net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
And he dumps it in. Puck is thrown to Stajan. Still has control up the wing. Thrown in. He's got it. Directing that one to Craig. Fires and a save. And he'll hold on.
Did what they had on there. Slap shot.
For a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Over 7 minutes played here in period two. The all Oilers right, have eked out a 2-1 poke check. Advantage. All right. Edmonton setting things up in their own end.
All right.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He's in!
And got a poke check.
Carried from the defensive zone towards center. It's dumped in.
All right.
Picks it up back there. Dumped in.
What a dump it. Dimer!
Terrific shot, oh. But a great point blank save. You talk about cutting down the angle perfectly. Great glove save. Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Great to bent. All right.
Makes that play deep.
I got one viewer. What's good? What's good? What's good?
Let's it go. Save.
All right, we still winning 3-1. Let's go.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. We turn now to the shots on goal at the end of two. 24 for Edmonton and 14 for Calgary. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Calgary's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
All right.
The Oilers looking to hit man up the wing. Flings it. They can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Pitching this one to Goodrow. Back near the blue line to Monahan. Terrific interception.
Edmonton's forced another turnover in this very close game.
At the front of the net. Pointed to Fane. No! Shot.
Hit him.
Shoots. Oh, and blocked away. Got it cleared. To Bobo. Let's it go. The Oilers in their own end in possession. Into the end of attack. Right in front.
Hold on. Got two viewers. All right, what's good, everybody? What's good? All right. Guess they want me to shut them down. All right.
They got it. Now what can they do?
No.
Save. Edmonton's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone.
Gotta clear the puck.
Decides to drop back a bit here. Solid poke check. Poke check. The Oilers with
got
a
him.
Big penalty kill.
Let's go.
Gains the zone.
Go to Diamond.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
Dang, bad call for pass.
Laid on to Monahan. In the slot, he's got it.
I got it.
Came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
A long, got his pad.
Make a career for a veteran.
There for a face-off coming up next.
Alright, for sure, for sure. I'm gonna do that after I'm gonna play one more game of this. And then when I wake up tomorrow, I'm gonna hook that up for you, bro. It's all good.
Brings a shot. A brilliant save at the horn. It's a preseason victory. Veterans of the league won't look at it as much, but they did when it was theirs. The rookie has gotten his first win of any kind.
Hey, it's not about me. I got it. I'm a rookie, so they got. I got my first win.
It's just the preseason, but he looked great, Doc.
Like what we saw in last game. We like you. We like what you've been doing out there so far. So next game we're going to with you the second quarter long. Yo. Alright. They put me out there with the second line. Alright. Perform on this line. Get back and help defense against the Red Wings too. Don't just take the puck cover close. Okay.
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have a chance.
It's all good, bro.
If you're not willing to play the game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Thanks very much, Ray. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Coyotes have control of the puck in their own end. Making progress at center. Puck is thrown to Klefbom. Looking to Maroon. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And that puck will be handled by Smith. On to Larson. Pitching it to Maroon. The Coyotes control the play at center. And ripped. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Under 7 minutes played in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. They win the draw. In the slot. And now it's directed to Craig. Gains the blue line. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Shoots, paddled aside.
It's all good, my fly brother.
The Maroon.
I got it. Where
trying to go to Pouliot. Gathered up again by Ekman Larson.
It.
Grab
it.
Puck taken over by Pouliot. Takes that pass off the boards. Big pad save. Another.
Oh, miss.
Inside the final minute of play. Arizona's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. To Domi. Hammers one. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Ah, good try.
Leg right out there and blocked it. First period over, the goalies earned their pay. They stopped everything, and we are scoreless. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. 10 for Arizona and 6 for Edmonton. The Oilers in their own end, ready in attack.
All right,
nicely
let's get
into
it.
The zone. Wrist shot.
Ah.
Glove save and he keeps it.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
The Coyotes with a clean win on the draw. Arizona's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Terrific interception. Heads along the boards. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. And the puck to the bench. Play stopped. A little under 7 minutes have been skated in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Fires. Save. Knocked right off the stick. And it's driven away again.
Let's go. Go.
This close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Smith's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Edmonton's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. The Oilers control from the neutral zone.
Assisted by number 6,
Kapuliak. Arizona's waiting back in their own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Moving it to Duclair. Hammer, great stick save. Slid back across from one point to the other. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Gets in, what'll he do? The Coyotes go back in their own end, not a lot of time left for this rush. Pass cut. A cover, and play is stopped. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. We turn now to the third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Arizona still alive, Doc, after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own defensive zone and then look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game.
Pass attempt to Reeder. And he gains the zone. Taken over now by Russell. He's pinned and held at the boards. He throws it there. Save! Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. And quickly, terrific glove save.
They needed that save, but more importantly, the whistle to stop play.
Good save, good save.
Arizona's got it again. That shot hit a man. Edmonton's in possession through the neutral zone. Slid to Maroon. Deflected off the blocker. Laid on. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Passing one off now to Duclair. And they are in. Great job on a cut pass.
Damn, they scored. All right. You gotta shut them down right here, though.
Edmonton's in their own end and controlling play now. Collected by McBain. Chip to Dauphin. Carries it toward the woodwork. Outstanding play. Nice stand-up poke check there. In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center. Trying for it. Pitching this one to Pouliot. Edmonton's carrying it up the wing. Fires, flexed out that pad and got it. Benny holds on. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. The Coyotes looking to head man up the wing. With a wrister. Puglia. Propelled to Craig. Directing that one
to Domi.
Nicely into the zone. The Oilers in their own end setting things up. Snapping a pass
to Dreisaitl.
Good. Wow, that's a good bad save.
Let's go.
And this one goes into the books. Game ends. The final score is the narrowest of victories that you can have.
Doesn't get any better than this. Some great saves late, some good opportunities. Everybody's going home happy on the winning side.
Let me save this. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll get at everybody later on. Y'all have a great one.